It's Wednesday morning, about 9 o'clock, and we still have blue sky. Going for a record here. This is like day 5. Blue sky. Yeah, we had some mist and stuff yesterday, but it was still blue, and we still had sun. So, I can excuse a little bit of mist, but not being covered in. Every day, sunrise, sunset, chemtrail to frickin' shit. It's bull. So, okay, so the sun's coming around, and we've got this misty stuff in the sky. Can't see over here. Still blue over there, to the west. And the sun. Here we go. Once again, ruined my record. So we had 4 days of blue sky. It's been covering. And we are covered. Kind of weird, it still looks like there's cloud behind the sun. If you watch it really closely. So we are covered in northern Alberta. There's the sun. Nasty. That's probably the last of the sun I'll see for today. Sorry, I'm shaking here. Got my elbow. All that cloud. If it's a black cloud, it will black it out. It's only going in front of some of it. I don't know, what do you guys think? That looks like a really, really dark cloud. I don't know, I keep having really bright light coming out of different areas that is not near this thing here. It's really weird. It's almost like it's not our sun. Like there's something else up there. I believe there's something else up there, but, you know. Wait for the sun to come out again. See, like, why is it coming out? That's really weird. When it comes out, I shouldn't be able to see it. It should be so bright. Okay, it's going right in front of that one. See that? Okay, totally. It totally went in front of that one. Huh, sweet. Finally caught it doing it. And again, it's going in front of this one. Okay, really? What the hell? Think about it. So, somehow in the last, I don't know, hour, maybe that, all of that dark black cloud is gone. That was really fast. But we still got the mist. That was really weird. In and out. And it's like 5 degrees, so it's warm. There's barely any wind. Now we're just back to our mist sun. That heavy cloud went away. That was nasty. But we still have our mist. Again, sunny, mostly cleared up, a little bit of cloud in the sky. That would have been cool.